Hey, what's going on, guys? About to play Baldur's Gate 3. I've been waiting for this game for an extremely long time. I'm very excited for it. I love D&D, and I'm over here getting ready to make my first character in the full release of the game, and you get to pick your character's penis or vulva. And not only that, but, like, there's all these different kinds. Like, so many different options. It's just so many.
10 out of 10. Perfect game.